Thelma Express is a new business that's come to Port Harcourt to change the washing experience of the Port Harcourt regular guy or lady. Thelma is what we have introduced for to change the washing orientation of people in Port Harcourt. Unlike Lagos, this is the first outlet that is doing a laundromat, which is a wash yourself experience. We also do pickups and drop offs, but this is actually a laundromat where you come to wash yourself, and there are other services that complement the laundry services. Now those services include the kitchen. We have 10 more kitchen where we can serve you as you wait for your clothes. We serve you things like chicken wings, beef, and so on and so forth, whatever you can take and bite. We also have the drinks. We have a chiller for drinks for people that are also waiting for their items to get ready. And you know, the experience of a laundromat is you wash yourself. That means you have to spend some time here, say between 30 and 45 minutes. You're washing, you're drying, and we can also do the ironing for you, because the laundromat is wash and fold. You come, you wash, and we fold for you. We try to make it as cheap as possible, like if you were even doing it from your own house, because the regular laundry prices range from 500 to 1,000 to pack trucks. But we are doing two different baskets to help your laundry go for just 1,000 naira. So the experience is exciting, it's new, it's innovative, and we're trying to introduce this to Port Harcourt so that people can feel more at home when they are even doing their laundry, and equally meet people. And we have been having maids from when we gave birth to our first child. So a lot of times these maids don't ever sleep. 1 minute they're here, and the next minute they're leaving you without even prior notice. So we noticed that the most tedious job when you are alone with your children is that of doing their laundry or your laundry. You know, ironing especially. A lot of people know that to iron takes time, it takes a lot. It's unlike washing, cooking, doing the rest things. We could all go together and do that, go to work, come back, do all that together. But when it comes to your laundry, you want your shirts to be very straight, you want your children's clothes to be straight, you want clean and sparkling clothes and all that. Even when you have a washing machine at home, it is difficult to get these two experiences, watching the children at the same time trying to wash. So we thought about something. Why don't we create a solution for problems that we as a family were already experiencing? These issues are from homes from the rich to the poor. It's in every home. It's not just because, okay, you're in the middle class, then it's easier. It's not as easy as you think. Because this means even leave the rich. They leave and impromptu, they just leave you. So we talk about this and say, okay, let's bring this innovation to Port Harcourt, where even if your children, you need to bring your children here, you still have that experience of having fun with your children. That's why we decided to put a game room in the place where children can also play games or just run around the place as their parents wait for their clothes. So that was where the inspiration came from. We just thought, let's create this solution for ourselves and the people that are like us.